Good afternoon, everybody. It's Thursday, January the 25th. I'm just getting here, and as much as I want to video the trains, I'm going to show you the fog. Anybody remember the movie The Fog? Probably from the 1970s. Fog would roll in off the bay and people would disappear. A lot of fog. And there's the train up there. Just a wee bit foggy. Just a wee bit. Yeah, wee bit foggy. I'm assuming this is getting pushed, so the engine should be coming here in a moment or two. Yeah, I rolled the window down, I heard them. They're coming off the bridge right now. Might be hard to see in the fog. They ought to build a bar down here and call it the Foggy Bottom Inn. And there's Norfolk Southern climbing the other side. Looked like there was two engines. Door's open on the yellow one. Oh, now it's shut. I'm hearing those other engines humming on the Norfolk. Okay. I can't really tell which light is green. I think it's the one on the right side. It's the left side light. Yeah, because the upper is yellow. The bottom one, I think, is green. If it even is. back to red. Get back on the train itself. There's the blue smoke. Or blue exhaust, whatever you want me to call it. What I wanted in large. Norfolk Southern's still going. BNLE cars, Bessemer and Lake Erie. Sound like the brakes are applied. Yeah, I'd say so. Brakes. Union engines on here. Gee, I turned away from them. They're on the out. That's why I didn't see them. They're on the outer track. That's the Coke Express, everybody. Loaded. I was hearing them. And I was wondering why those crossbucks behind me weren't going off, because I thought that was them. Better place to catch it. Now, freeing the camera at once. And one further back, still going tank cars now. Got 2:29 in the afternoon, everyone. Some flat cars over on the other side. I don't know how well you can see them. Long string of flat cars over there. And the VNLE is moving. So this is cleared to switch over there. Flat cars are still going over on the other side. I don't know if you'll get a chance to see it through the cars, but the caboose is here. And the last flat car from the Norfolk Southern just passed. Yeah, caboose is right there. We'll get to see both of them pass each other. .105 on this one. And I can't see the number on the other one. Fog is something. He's out on the porch of the caboose. And the other one just went to a flashing yellow. Left mast and the lower left light. I can't tell. Is that 101 or 104 or what? Flasher just went off. I think they're speeding up some. And caboose is going out of sight. I think it says strange. saw that a couple days ago. Here come the engines. Thank you. stopped. Wonder if that's dropping the caboose. Yeah, I think they dropped the caboose off on whatever siding and pulled back out of it. Now the conductor over there has to throw some switches again, and it'll start getting shoved all the way across the river. I figure the way my luck goes, the moment I pause this, they'll start moving again. Let's test my theory. It's 250. and I'm gonna pause it. And it's now 2:51. They honestly did just move a little bit. And out of sight. I got 2:52. We've got another one coming across.
Boeing holding more meetings on Capitol Hill after the mid-air blowout that remains under investigation. CEO Dave Calhoun telling reporters.
I'm sorry. That's looking pretty good. The same set of B&LE cars or the other set? They probably have two sets of them, I'm guessing. Yeah, these engines turn around. 24. And 31. Across in the fog. Trash containers going up on the Norfolk Southern line over there. Thank you. but it's not a complete trash train. I believe that horn blowing is the engine off of Norfolk Southern. Getting up around the bend way up there. Yeah, that's 105. It's gone a good way past the signal. That's his train. If they stay on those tracks, it goes up to the hall shops.
Sean, have access to get in that
And the light up there is yellow. Wonder how far they're going to go. And the Norfolk Southern still running over there. There's a helper coming on that Norfolk Southern. I can hear it echoing up over the tracks up there. knew it. Single engine.
We have
more.
I'm 100% sure.
More unions coming.
End of transmission.
And the light over there is still in yellow caution. I wonder if these boys are going up to the haul shops too. I don't know. We're going to find out. And if they do, I guess I'll run over that way to see what I can see. Is that 34? I think, yeah, that's where they're going. Well, this means a road trip. All right, folks, there they go. We'll head up the haul shops. Wonder if they're switching out engines. I don't know. That road crossing that's up there. I don't know if I had the camera up to them or not. Really can't look through it while driving. They are. I might get ahead of them before I have to turn up there. I like to catch them going across the bridge I got to go under. That's 2 days in a row I get to go up to the Hall Shops. We got a red, so I'm going to assume, because the track's already curved. All right, we got a green. Do this. So that I can catch them coming, I hope. I would think they're coming this far. It didn't get past me, did it? Those four engines? All right, we're gonna pause the camera for a bit. Find out here. Here they come, I see the lights. Hopefully I can catch that little one-lane bridge in with it going over. I hope. get some paralleling shots here. There they are. Stop sign. Don't run the stop sign, boy. See it there or not. I can't look that way and drive at the same time. Is the water still coming up out of the ground here? Nope. Whatever it is, they got it fixed. No, I'm too far away from it yet. It was further up. There was a water leak down here yesterday. Right, yeah. They've worked on it. Steel plate ahead. And I'm getting stopped. Okay. Well. He's up on the pole. Thank you, sir. That means the train got ahead of us. Yeah, let's see, there's the tracks. So let's see, it got way ahead of us. Water leak was right down in this little bend yesterday. Probably right where those cones are. See, I'm coming for you. Tunnel. I was kind of hoping to catch it going across the top. And that's right around this bend. Buddy for a Traco. I don't know if they're behind me, in front of me, or what. Here's the bridge on Route 22. And still got all the fog. Here's where I want to get pulled over. Well, if they've come through already, then they went all the way through. We got two engines sitting over there. I swear I hear engines idling. Out for a few. I do hear engines idling. They both got lights lit, so they may both be idling. I don't know if they got ahead of me or not. And there's the caboose still sitting. Union Railroad, everybody. That takes you on up into Monroeville. And I don't know what that is. I didn't see those ore cars anywhere. And I don't know where this goes up that way. And I assume this is a set of through tracks. Here they come. Where am I at here? There we are, headlight. So I was ahead of it. I can't tell. Are they sitting out there or are they coming up through? Where you at, Walt? Right there. Looks like they're getting closer in the fog. Oh, definitely. Oh. I hear you. Can't see you yet, but I hear you. whatever they're doing, I can't see it. Here they come. Wonder if they're grabbing another engine. Difficult, but I did it. They're going for the yellow one. Get a reflection of the headlight in the window. Now, see, now I want to find out where those tracks go. So maybe one day I can follow the other ore train, or whatever one they might take up there. It's going with them. I assume they're hooking up all the hoses. Took the brake off. There's a ladder going up the side of it. I still wonder what it is. Well, they're sitting. I'll pause it for a bit. Alright, bell's going, lights on. Pulling back out. I'm not looking through the fence. is the one they grabbed a hold of. Wonder if they're taking them back down. It's also set up for remote control. See the lights above the cab window. Many times I've crossed that bridge on 22, I can see this building from 22. Never knew how to get up here. Kevin, I thank you for the directions. What caboose number it is, because I can't read it. And a GRW gondola. Not 12, 21. Boy, did I read that backwards. Thompson Run. I gotta sit back down, folks. I'll stay around and try to follow them. And this is the view from my car. You can see the top of that other blue one sitting over there. I'll wait and see. I'm just now noticing on 12, I guess that's a bunch of little kids or even employees. It's a bunch of handprints in red. I'm just now noticing that. I want to put mine on it. Gonna be moving. Alright, let's get back out on the road there. I like to catch it coming over us on that small tunnel. Although I don't know if I'll catch it yet. But as Jackie Gleason said, and away we go. Came down a good bit. It's up there. I'm way ahead of it. No traffic, so I can slow down. Okay. I know what that means. Don't know how much I could see of it if it was out next to us anyways. There's a little bridge that doesn't look in good shape. Should be up on that ridge as it's coming down. I could pull over there, but I'd be sitting in that mud. There's nothing behind me, but I'm still not sitting in a good spot. Yeah, car coming. Okay. Warning, dangerous conditions within, no trespassing. So I will not enter. I'll stay here. And hopefully, see it when it comes by. I'd like to live there. I really would.
You in a hurry?